We had an amazing time on Prince Edward Island. I finally met Brenda, the girl that Mark liked in school. It was a little awkward at first, but Brenda was very kind. She and her husband took us to Anne of Green Gables' house. I loved that book since I was a little girl, and Brenda liked it too. We became friends, and we are still keeping in touch.